it is not right that 2.5 billion people in the world still do not have access to proper sanitation when we can send spacecraft to land on Mars.